You know, it's like anything else. You just play the next game on your schedule. You don't think about it that much. Obviously, it has great importance. I think greater importance, being that it's a conference game. I think there's any question about that. We have great respect for that program, and know we have to play well to win.
Yeah, it is a little bit different. You know, early December playing a Big Ten conference game, you know, that's different. But you know, it's also something that we welcome. We know it's a challenge, and we know it's, you know, our start to Big Ten conference play, so it's very important for us.
Mindset for us is trying to limit their shots and try to keep them on the paint. But they got a lot of pieces this year that they didn't have last year. A couple guys were hurt, and now they got them back, so it's going to be a tough game for us.
Let's recognize the opportunities before us and maximize them. You know, I think for the most part, you know, our guys have been pretty good at that.